And I will invite Zhou Yan. Okay. That is, she is Vice Secretary, General Secretary of the China Education Association for International Exchange. Okay, thanks for coming and to present your organization. Thanks so much.
Distinguished Mr. Ottolani, Mr. Henry Stano, Director Capola, and Councillor Luo Ping, all the friends from Italy and China, ladies and gentlemen, good morning.
今天我和我的中国代表团的团员们来到闻名于世的隐形之都摩德纳，同时与意大利同行相聚在摩德纳大学，我们感到非常高兴。I'm
very glad to meet you all here in this beautiful Modena, ancient capital. First of all, on behalf of China Education Association for International Exchange, we are very happy to be here.
在此，我仅代表中国教育国际交流协会和中国高校代表团，向摩德纳大学以及意大利教育中心对于代表团所给予的热情、诚挚的邀请接待表示衷心的感谢。
Again, on behalf of China Education Association for International Exchange and the Chinese University Delegation, please allow me to extend the sincere gratitude to the University of Modena and Uni Italia for the kind invitation and warm hospitality for our visit.
同时，也对关心和支持中意两国高等教育的发展和合作， 在座的教育同仁们表示诚挚的敬意。
Meanwhile, I'd like to send warm greetings to all the educators here today for your attention and support to the development and collaboration for higher education between Italy and China.
中意友好，渊源流长，历久弥坚。在政治上，中意两国是互相信任的朋友；在经济上，中意是互惠互利的伙伴；在文化上，中意是相互交融的知音。
Italy and China has built a long-term friendship. In cooperation on politics, Italy and China are friends who trust each other firmly. In cooperation on economics, Italy and China are partners who benefit each other greatly. In communication on cultures, Italy and China are soulmates who understand each other deeply.
近年来，在高等教育领域，两国的交流与合作硕果累累。中意两国高校从互派留学生到 合作办学，从学术交流到科研协作，各领域的合作呈现出前所未有的新格局。
In recent years, the cooperation on higher education of our two countries has achieved satisfied outcomes in recent years. From student mobility to running joint schools, from academic exchange to joint research, the cooperation on higher education between Italy and China presents the unprecedented good situation.
2016年，在华学习的意大利学生有5,584名，在意中国留学生人数达到了1,18,824名。中意两国高校间的学生流动与合作交流，搭建起了两国友谊的桥梁，成为中意教育交流中最为密切、最有成效的领域之一。
In 2016, there were 5,584 Italian students studying in China, while 18,824 Chinese students studying in Italy. The student mobility and collaboration between Italy and Chinese universities have built a bridge of friendship and become one of the most active and effective cooperation between our two countries.
作为中国民间教育界开展国际教育交流的专业性组织，交流协会一直积极发挥自身的优势， 致力于为中国与意大利高校间的交流搭建平台。
As the biggest non-governmental organization in China, which professionally conducts international educational exchanges, China Education Association for International Exchange has always attached great importance on building platforms for communications among universities from Italy and China.
此次我们组织中国优秀的三十所高校在意大利举办研讨会、B2B 交流和教育展会。意在与加拿大与意大利高校同行分享中国高等学校在教学、科研、学生流动以及留学生奖学金和合作交流项目情况的分享。
To enhance the mutual understanding of the higher education of our two sides, to introduce the scholarship opportunities and high-quality courses to Italian educators and students.We organized 30 Chinese top universities to Italy for China Higher Education Exhibition and the China Italy Higher Education Seminar.
希望通过此举能进一步促进中意两国学生流动和国际化人才的培养，利用多元化文化背景优势解决高校发展中所存在的共性的问题，从而推动两国间高等教育的合作发展。
We hope our visit could further promote the student mobility and the cooperation and talents cultivation, take advantage of diverse cultural backgrounds to solve the common problems and deepen the cooperation between our two countries.
今天中意高等教育研讨会也是进一步深化中国与意大利高校之间务实合作的重要举措和契机。
Today, we are gathering here to hold the China-Italy Higher Education Seminar. I believe this will be a great opportunity to consolidate the partnership between Italian and Chinese universities.
我衷心希望在座的各位通过此次对话，分享治教方略和经验，汇集思想与力量，促进交流与互通，为推动中国与意大利高校的学生流动及教学科研合作，提出宝贵的意见和建议。为进一步提升两国教育国际化水平做出自己的贡献。
On today's dialogue, I sincerely hope all of you could share your views and experience on teaching and research, collect the ideas and strengths, enhance links and communications, propose precious opinions and suggestions to contribute to the development of the student mobility, to elevate the level of the internationalization, to advance the reform on higher education, and build a better and bright future to Italy and China.
大家知道，由中国主办的“一带一路”高等“一带一路”国际合作高峰会论坛，两天前在中国北京举行。意大利总理保罗·甄蒂洛尼出席了论坛。
As you may know, 2 days ago, the Belt and Road Summit, hosted by China, was held in Beijing. The Prime Minister of Italy, Mr. Gentiloni, attended the meeting.
意大利与中国有着长达几个世纪的联系，两个古老文明的国家之间的人文交流和经贸往来源远流长。
Italy and China knows each other for centuries. The people-to-people exchange and trading between two countries with an ancient civilization goes back to ancient times.
意大利作为“一带一路”上的海上丝绸之路的终点。积极响应和参与“一带一路”倡议的实施，相信必将为中意两国全方位的合作注入新的动力。
As an important node on One Belt One Road, Italy responds to the implementation of the initiative positively, and believe it will generate new driving force of all cooperation between Italy and China.
让我们共同期待中意两国在高等教育的发展，掀开新的篇章。
Let's expect a new chapter of the cooperation on higher education between Italy and China.
谢谢驻华意大利驻华大使发来的贺信，同时预祝我们今天的活动取得圆满成功。
Thanks for the letters from the ambassador of the Italian embassy in Beijing, and wish a great success of the meeting today.
Thank you.
谢谢。
Thank you.